So don't you think the Rockets ought to know that?
I'm pretty sure that that's part of their game plan.
Good move by T-Mac. I think he lost a pound today watching that Michigan-Ohio State game. There's T-Mac to the rack.
And taking the ball to the rack again. Nice baseline drive. Tayshaun Prince does not normally get beat like that.
9-4 lead in the early going by Detroit. McGrady is left open from the outside.
Well, Rip Hamilton is such a joy to watch.
McGrady steps back and hits.
The way he started off taking the ball to the basket. Baseline drives on the first two plays to score. And then that sets up the open jump shot. T-Mac's jumper's looking better and better each game. And then how about this step back right here? Very hard to guard that
point. McGrady gets around Tayshaun Prince. Reversal for two, Tracy McGrady. Beautiful move, and T-Mac with 10. Hamilton back the other way. Blocked by Snyder. Back to T-Mac. He sees a little sliver in the defense, and he puts it up for two, and timeout on the court. And T-Mac keeping the Rockets in it. They signed him the same time they signed Bonzi Wells right before the start of camp. McGrady gets into the lane, off the glass for two. McGrady gets a double team. Oh, good movement by Snyder. He with his 12th rebound, and McGrady will not get the shot off in time. He made it. Quarters, it's 78 for Houston. Detroit with 76, and McGrady with a three that won't count. McGrady picks out Luther Head again. It's a perimeter game with Yao Ming out. McDice with his first basket of the game ties it at 81. McGrady hits. So Yao with 33 points and 16 rebounds. McGrady with a three.